if we've got a whole bunch of email addresses, we need to get it into Excel. A quick way to do it is go and highlight and copy, Control C, all the email addresses. We can go to Excel. I'm just going to go to the first one and paste it. What you'll notice is it's all in one column. So the next step is we have to get it into its own cells. Easiest way to do this, I'm going to go to data, text to columns, it's delimited, and you can see it's split with a semicolon in my case. So next, change it to semicolon, so you can see the lines seem to be appearing in the correct place. I can just say finish. So that's fine, it's now going across. I'd like to get rid of the name, just have the email address. So first thing I need to do is get it transposed downwards. So I'm going to highlight these cells, copy them, Control C. I'm going to come down here and we'll do a paste special, transpose. I'm going to say okay. So these are no longer relevant. I can delete them. Just make this wider. Now I need to get out just this section. In my mind, flash fill would be the easiest. So what I can do to save me some typing time, I'm just going to go copy that section, escape, click here, paste. And then under data, flash fill. And then just check through and make sure that it hasn't accidentally taken too much information. But very quickly, we've now gone from that style to this, and we can now use these email addresses.